All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more God of War Ragnarok. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this.
For you. Gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
No.
Don't have anything for you. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you. I promise.
Well, what about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
What's that?
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. We're heading upward. Bara!
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there. Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.
Oh boy, here we go.
I've got you.
Ah, y'all don't want him with the wolf.
Catch this.
Yeah, so far it's two animals, so a wolf and a bear. Or unless he can't turn to the bear no more because Kratos killed it. But who knows?
Yeah. This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Is he still in his own head?
You'll see.
Like, is this still dreamland? This is beautiful, though. It's a nice change of scenery than the frozen tundra that we've been traveling around in for like half the game.
I got it.
So I like that tundra and then we go to the desert. Now we're in like wildlands. What's in the lucky pouch?
More marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgard.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
The Atsi. Brother?
Hey, careful.
Ara. Giants. These belong to the Giants?
These are the Giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these. They found peace. Now they are your responsibility.
Are you sure?
Well, it's what my mother saw. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Let's head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. It's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Huh. Tallest peak in the realms. The only other time I was in Jotunheim, I was there with my father.
You know the Giant's Fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know, I mean, I have plans. It's just... it's over as far as the giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yara. Something feels off.
Oh boy. Here we go.
Yala?
Angerboda, could you help? Is she okay? Oh.
Loki, what's happening?
It's okay. I can handle it. Go check on Yala.
I'll come around.
Look at that thing. Oh. On the walls. Weird.
Yoppa!
Yeah, she was fine. Sorry about that.
So, these marbles, they're all that remains of the giants?
Not all of them. Some are just...
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell. Past those rocks, there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should... Something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. They're gonna be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about Ironwood. Not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it. My wards can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone.
Atreus, we have company.
Whoa! Hi.
You look like Bye. A finnick. That looks like a fennec fox. Big ears.
Here's another one. So, is Irpa, like, the pack leader?
No. That'd be Nope. She's one of the elders. Watch the sinkhole coming up. Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not? Lina.
Perfect. Hey. Hey,
Killed a flower?
Oh, it's a gift.
Thanks, but, You keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need, so keep an eye out.
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here! Go away! If we can light more torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches. Got it!
Oof.
Let me know if you see any more torches. I'll light them so we can keep moving.
More to go.
So much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard. Hard not to get lost in here, right?
Yeah, we're fine. We got it.
Smells kind of funky, like old water.
I got you. We can see again. Huh. How you doing, Jim? Got another one. Got it. I got you. Okay, ready. Whoa. I've got you. I swear, this place didn't used to be so feisty. So much better. Be careful. These nests aren't just down here. They can be up on higher paths.
Got it.
I got this one.
Many left.
One more.
Whoa.
An idea. What if you came with me?
Where?
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere.
I don't think that's a great idea. My animals need me, but it's sweet of you to offer. There we go.
Yoppa!
I think there's another one nearby.
What's your, favorite color?
I'm supposed to pick one?
Not if you have more than one.
No. No, I got this. Blue. Wait. Maybe green? Oh, this is so good. Ugh, but how could I forget about red? Ugh. Little bit of this, little bit of that.
I think that's all of them.
Thanks.
Feeling any better?
A bit. Let's head back. Ah!
Someone was bound to be mad. We destroyed their nest.
We needed to.
It doesn't matter to her. I got your back.
Diapa!
You okay?
Yeah. You?
Ready to be out of here.
I'll say.
Let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah. Head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
He did? Sounds kind of like a nightmare.
Yeah, kinda. What are those?
Fireflies?
Are they dangerous?
That's adorable.
Kinda nice.
Yeah. Perfect timing.
For what? Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's great. That is beautiful.
I know things have been...
Better if it was nighttime, though, but still.
In a lot of ways. But I'm glad you came here.
Me too. So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then. Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
I meant what I said before. You know? About your paintings. They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
About damn time.
What the?
Shut up. Too late to whine now.
Now.
Who was that?
GRYLA. She...
What's wrong with it? I can't... feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. GRYLA whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
Oh.
Got that.
I've got this. No!
Get off her!
Into GRYLA, please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. And she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate. She changed.
I see.
GRYLA is Angerboda's grandmother. Normally, I would be so excited at the thought of meeting one of the only other remaining giants. But she and Angerboda's relationship is strained, to say the least. Not in the way Father and I were before our journey, but it sounds like GRYLA did something to hurt Angerboda. She said GRYLA changed, quote-unquote, after Angerboda's father refused to challenge his fate. Earlier we saw a soulless animal. Is she taking the souls of living things?
Looks like we'll need to find a way through. Is that like one of those trees from earlier?
The Alpha!
Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
Nice. Let's keep going.
A lot of giants live here. Over time.
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about her.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born. This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick. There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side. I won't be able to get across. Create a way up for you.
So, GRYLA, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run, their only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Gryla's still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Almost. Got it. Ugh.
Get off of me!
I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. I'm not hearing their voice.
Find a way back there.
Yapa!
Whoa! That's it.
I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Dude, a snake.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But they can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. Here. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki, are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Okay. Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry.
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cut back when we get to it.
We have to close the door.
I've got it.
Help me with this. It's heavier than it looks. Fight!
Enough whining. Won't even remember in a moment.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
She'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her, you free the wolf, then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
Grandmother!
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
So many things I've forgotten. And you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
What did destiny ever do for anybody? Was it your mom's destiny to go to your love? Was it your father's destiny to marry that absolute fool?
My mother.
Your mother and father broke
I won't give up on you!
Oh!
Oh my...
You brought a friend!
Loki!
Loki?
Let him go!
Get out of my house!
Yeah, through here. Follow me. This way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to our kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? Should have stayed with me. Get away from that! Champion of the Jotnar, here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my father!
Salting Kjofter! You'll do well as Odin's stable boy.
Shut up!
I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop, you'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
You have to hit the roof on our cauldron! Now's your chance! Get to that cauldron!
Why are you even here?
No! Get away! Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
You will not touch my cauldron!
Aim for the cauldron!
You won't destroy it!
You.
I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me. Sometimes I'd wake up and I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. Just baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
This way.
Anger bored us that GRYLA is lost. And from what I could see, she's right. She can't take the souls of animals anymore. That isn't the end of her story. I hope she and Inger Boda can eventually fix things. Angerboda deserves the support of family just as much as Gryla does.
She get you back. You've been gone longer than you think.
Angerboda.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this path.
Well, then... that's two out of three?
Atreus.
Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after
and
last time.
I appreciate. Last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. One, two, three, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
You're fucked? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying.
This field always smells so amazing.
I assume your nose is much better like this. Don't get too distracted. Are you really gonna let me beat you again? Those paws can only carry you so far. Whoa! Asa, faster! We got him now! Whoa! I don't think so. Almost there. Whoops! You really made me work for it.
Work for it? You rode a magic fox the whole way.
Loki, Atreus. Thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you have...
Issa. First a wolves, then a yak, and now a magical fox with huge ears. Angerboda sure has a lot of animal friends. During our race rematch, Issa was fast, like really fast. Even with Angerboda on her back, I almost kept up with her, but yeah, I still lost. It felt good to finally be in control of my wolf form, though. I just had to think about Angerboda and what she must be feeling holding on to, I don't know, compassion or something, to keep the rage in check? Huh. I wonder if that's how Father does it.
My prophecy.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to stop it here for today. Thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to help the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.